passive flexion, passive lateral rotation, passive medial rotation, passive adduction, passive abduction, resisted flexion. This test is performed in 90 degrees of hip flexion to eliminate the action of the upper fibers of the quadriceps muscle so that it stresses more the psoas. Resisted extension, resisted adduction, resisted abduction, passive extension. One hand is put on the upper part of the femur and not on the buttock to avoid sacroiliac and lumbar involvement. Avoid too much knee flexion. Bilateral passive medial rotation. This prone lying position allows an accurate comparison of range and end feel. A slightly hardened end feel suggests early osteoarthrosis. Resisted medial rotation, resisted lateral rotation, resisted knee flexion, resisted knee extension, passive adduction from 90 degrees hip flexion, which is the main positive test in case of psoas bursitis.